a construction worker, a contractor, a firefighter, perhaps a state trooper, a bus driver. All of these items here depicts their future and the type of career and skill they might choose. We have future generation children. These are our future right here. Okay. Excited about tractors, little toys, or dealing with equipment?
Oh yeah, I was that kid in the sandbox playing with tractor toys and all the other good stuff.
Yeah.
Basically, it's pretty much the same today as it was yesterday, except for the tractor toys that I play with actually need fuel, and my sandbox is quite a bit bigger.
Now he's loading a 320 ton haul truck.
Yeah. Tell me how heavy this is. See what you think. Can you describe how heavy it is to him? It's pretty heavy. It's very heavy duty.
Now I'm breathing air just out of this tank. So that's why it's important that you guys hear this and you're not scared and hide from us. Because if we come in after you in a fire, this is what you're going to hear.
like if your car fixed at a service shop. Have you ever seen a bus in a service shop? This would be kind of hard to catch the bus because it's up in the air. And you know, Metro is right on schedule. Here it is, right here. Bottom of the blade has to be right above the hub. It can't cut it off, so the blade operator has to be very skilled to keep the blade above the hub. Captain Carl, we'll let you kind of explain how the boat is operated.
It's pretty simple. We have our wheel here, yes, that controls the rudder. Mm-hmm. We have a rudder behind each prop.
Yes.
And each prop is connected to one of the engines.
Okay.
So we have our throttles here.
Donut, you're on.
Have a good one.